shifted one another back and forth. We've got trouble in the first turn. A bad accident. Keith Glover's number 71 car flipping end over end. The other car, Jarrett, car number 8. Jarrett unbuckling, now climbing out of his machine. No movement on Glover's car. And Jarrett is hurt. He falls.
Talladega moments. Number 2.
Yeah, I don't ever recall in the modern era anybody that had a more or a bigger speed advantage at a place like Talladega than on that given day.
There's no doubt that Bill was the man.
He is in a zip.
did. We're not, you know, we're going to gamble on that. If a caution came out, we'd put in a few gallons, but we really got some tires that we'd rather have on the car. I think the stretch along Greenhead caused our left side tires to wear down, and we haven't had a chance to change them. So if only we could get these four on, I think we'd be the strongest car out there. But
will you try to slow them down even more?
Well, there's no way Dale's going to pass us. We could stop. He'd probably follow us into the pits, but we are slowing the pace down. We're trying to lull him, and obviously he's pretty smart. He knows what we're doing.
We've all raced in and seen a lot of races here, all decided on the last lap, but it's evident this will be another.
May not be the fastest car, maybe one of the best drivers here, not saving those tires.
Could very well be.
Straightaway involving Davey Allison. You see him coming down onto pit road. He has just rolled that car wheel to wheel. Complete one-time over sidewinder after he hit the dirt bank in the back straightaway, protecting the cars from going into Lake Lloyd. Here's Bobby Hillen, who was also involved in the incident, car number 8. Let's go to Mike Joy.
Terry Lamont making his pit stop. They are changing all four tires, not because of wear. They want to check how the tires grew, measure the stagger, and check the tire temperatures. Lamont's away. Here's David Bain.
You don't see a lot of cars that have been on their top make a pit stop at Daytona. Here is one. Davey Allison on pit road getting four tires, and now the crew going to work putting in a new windshield. The hood has been ripped off the car. The damage does not look outrageous. I think it can continue. Let's go back to Mike Joy.
Taking a look at the tires stacked up here on pit road, you'll notice these tires are all scuffed. Junior Johnson put worn tires, scuffed in tires, on his race car. The Elliott.
The tires on there, he said he had a vibration.
That pack of front running cars, and all of a sudden he comes out of it, apparently getting bumped. You can see the hood fly off the cars. He spins around on the grass on the backstretch and then into a bank, and it flips the car over all the way over his four wheels. He has the presence of mind pretty quickly.